can't believe I gave Beck those glasses. I mean, how could I be that stupid? He's probably spying on me right now or sending a drone to come and kill me.
You had access to killer drones?
Yeah, I didn't really want him, especially after I almost killed Brad.
You almost killed Brad?
Look, I have to call Mr. Fury and tell him that Beck's a fraud, but I think he tapped my phone.
Okay, so what are you gonna do?
I need my suit, and I have to go to Berlin and talk to Mr. Fury in person. Oh, Ned, perfect.
The costume looks great. For the costume party at the Prince's castle.
She knows. I told her.
He didn't tell me. I figured it out.
Oh. That's cool.
Like a long time ago.
Oh.
Look, Mysterio is a fraud.
But he saved me and Betty's lives.
No, he's been faking the whole thing with illusion tech.
Yeah, he's using these, like, hologram projectors.
Whoa, that's crazy.
Yeah.
So you guys were, like, working the case together, or what?
It's been mostly me.
Look, Ned, I need you to call May, get her to call Mr. Harrington, and say that she wanted me to stay with family in Berlin until this all blows over, okay?
Got it. Easy.
Wow, you guys lie with such ease.
I gotta go.
Wait. The projector. You're gonna need this.
Don't tell anyone about this, okay? Anyone who knows is in danger.
So, you know, too. It's cool. I mean, I've known first and I've known longer, but it's not a competition.